I'm here on board the Mavi Marmara, the lead ship of the self-styled Freedom Flotilla heading to Gaza. Now, Israel says it won't be allowing these ships to enter Gaza because it wants its own authorities to inspect the ship's contents. It says it can't run the risks of weapons being smuggled on board. Well, we're here in the storage area of the ship, and as you can see, there's not much other than apples and oranges and food for the 600 or so passengers. Not much in the way of artillery. In fact, organizers tell us that all the ships taking part in the flotilla have been thoroughly searched and cleared by custom authorities in the countries which they departed from. And in the sleeping quarters amongst the passengers, there's not much of a threat either. All these people, young and old, are all civilians, and they're armed with nothing. That is, aside from their sheer determination to help the people of Gaza. And for many, it's a tough voyage. The sleeping conditions are rough. Several passengers finding nowhere to sleep but in the open air. Now the journey is challenging to the most basic level. For example, going to the toilet. There's only one other facility like this, meaning there's only 12 toilets for almost 600 passengers, which leaves it at risk of being blocked on a daily basis. In fact, more than once a day, putting the passengers' hygiene at risk. And when it comes to food, the ship's modest facilities makes feeding so many people that much more difficult. This is the first hot meal that passengers are having in over 48 hours. It's basic, but in what's proving to be a very challenging journey, it's making it that much more bearable. Usually it's nothing more than tinned food and some vegetables for those on board. Also on board are over 50 women. Many have left their husbands and children back home to bring with them presents like this one for the children of Gaza, orphaned by Israel's war. As nighttime falls, the faithful pray for divine intervention, because many believe that's what it will take to overcome Israel's military might and reach the besieged shores of the Gaza Strip. Jamal Al-Shayal, Al Jazeera, on board the Mavi Marmara in the Mediterranean Sea.